Jose Aguilar was not able to park on campus earlier this week, so he came here, a nice-looking neighborhood that's also right in front of a church, only to find that hours later, someone had used a key to scratch profanities onto his car.